Oh, I'm taller than you. Oh no, I have to fix that. What's up guys, coming back at you with another 5 fills that sound awesome because they are awesome. And it's no secret that these are drum versions of Music Is Wind's videos, so be sure to check him out in the description below if you haven't already. So I always thought this tune had some crazy sticking in it, just because of the accents and the toms and, you know, the way it sounded. But when I actually sat down to learn it, it's just a straight pattern across, you know, with some accents in the snare and some on the toms, and it sounds really cool. It's another one of those iconic entrances you know, every drummer should know, and is really fun. So yeah, I hope you guys like this one. So this is a super iconic entrance in a Chili Peppers tune, and it's a little easy to mess up, or it's kind of confusing because it's all right, left, straight notes, but the accent lies on the left hand sometimes. So if you're a little bit newer to drums and you're used to playing everything on the right hand, this one might be a little tricky for you, but it's super fun and it's really iconic once you nail it. So this is one of my absolute favorite entrances ever. We used to jam this in my old cover band, and I definitely miss playing this song. So I use some sticking to kind of mimic that bluesy feel, but if you guys want to play it straight or, you know, do something crazy, go right ahead. It's a really fun fill that you can kind of make your own. So this fill is badass because it's the very first thing you hear in this iconic Primus tune. And it's got a flam and a drag in it for all you drum nerds. Don't forget the eighth notes on the hi-hat when you throw this guy into your next set list. So I really, really love the way that Carter fills up the space between these accented hits in this tune. And I really admire how he can, like, make his fills sound like they're part of the groove. And there are a ton of these little wang jangles in this tune if you want to learn the whole thing. It's a lot of fun. So this one's a bonus because I threw it in my 5 impossible fills that sound hard because they are, and you guys promptly told me that I played this guy incorrectly. So I was like, damn, I need to revisit it and fix it, because I make these videos to learn these songs for myself, and that's a lot of fun for me. But I also want to teach them correctly to you guys. So thank you to everyone who was like, hey, like, there's a video of Chris Adler doing this on another website, like, go check that out and learn it correctly. So I tried to do that, and here it is, so thank you guys. All right, be sure you guys check out my other videos in this kind of series thing, and leave some suggestions for me in the comments for more fun tunes. Someone suggested, I think it was Killing Fields by Slayer the other day, and that tune is fucking awesome. So I might do a collab with another YouTuber here on some metal fills. So that might be coming up in the future, but I absolutely love making these videos because they're a lot of fun to make, a lot of fun to produce, and they're challenging. So leave some more stuff for me in the comments, and Thank you so much to all of my patrons. They keep me fed. If you would like to feed me as well, check out a link in the description as well for that. And I'll see you all next week. So, bye guys.